Hey guys, Dana Matthews again, coming to you to bring another video. I'm actually trying to give you guys some kind of timeline as far as my lock journey is concerned, from start to finish. So I'm just going to give this quick little rundown, and then I'm going to show you a video compilation of where I started to how I got to where I am today. I am a natural hairstylist. Just want to give you a little background on me. I will be sharing tips and styles and, you know, all those fun things on this channel. So I just kind of want to give a background of who I am. So I guess to bring some kind of validity to what I'm saying, I have the experience, I have the knowledge, and I'm just ready to share it. So I've been a natural hairstylist for a while. I was one of those people that started in the kitchen. I kitchened it out. Like, when I tell you, I did the people hair in the neighborhood, everybody come to the house, you know, that whole thing. I got to the point to where I really wanted to get licensed, so I got licensed. I've been licensed for about 12 years now. If you include the kitchen stylists, because I was putting them out, if you include that, 20 years easy. I learned a lot. I learned a lot before I got styled. Got licensed, and I learned a lot after. Experience is the best teacher. I did a lot of trial and error. I done took people's hair out. I done grew people's hair in. Like, I've gone through it. So some of the stuff I'm telling you, a lot of it will be exactly from what I went through as far as experience is concerned. I got my locks. I've been locked for 9 years now. Very happy with the choice. I got sister locks. It's debatable, but I have sister locks and I love it. I mean, like, when I tell you, best decision I ever made. If you are watching this and you are in the process of thinking of getting them, I mean, when I tell you, best decision I ever made, hands down. What I needed to do as a stylist was I needed to look presentable. I needed to look presentable every day with very little effort, because after working on everybody else's hair, I really didn't want to do mine. But when you tell somebody that you're a stylist, the first thing they do is look up at your hair. So I needed something very low maintenance that was going to keep me looking polished at all times. And this has not disappointed me in that. So I got them for the convenience. I love them. Very convenient. My hair has grown longer than I could have ever imagined, and I'm going to allow it to continue to do that until we both get tired. But so that's that. Like I said, 9 years. I'm going to show you start to finish. And in the comments, let me know what y'all want to see. This is a brand new channel. I have a lot of experience to share with y'all. I have a lot of stories to share. I have a lot of information, whether, you know, it's just in general lock information. By me being a natural hairstylist, I do regular locks, I do traditional locks, I do interlocks, I do the sister locks. I mean, I have a plethora of information. I just want to make sure I'm giving you guys what you want. So if you can just drop some stuff in the comments and just let me know what you want, that'll give me a good idea of where to start as far as putting out these videos. I know I'm going to start with styling. I have a lot of styles. I mean, I can just sit and do styles like nothing. Like, it's not a big deal. I know when I looked for styles as far as sister locks is concerned, for like different inspiration styling, I really didn't see a lot of styles. So I'm willing to bring you guys the styles if that's what you want. So I know I'm bringing that. But if you have anything else that you would like to know, see, ask the question. I mean, I'm here for it. Let's go. I mean, it is what it is. So enjoy the compilation. Let me know what you think. Please like this video, y'all. Like it, subscribe, share the video, make a comment. I'm trying to grow my little channel. I'm very humble right now, but you know, it's gonna come along. I'm excited about it. Brand new journey. So let's go.
A trophy when Naomi's walking. She need an Oscar for that pretty dark skin. Pretty like Lupita when the camera's closing. Rip broke the levy when my killer's rolling. I think tonight she might pray her brave. Melanin too dark to throw her shade. She finds her business and winds her waist. Roll like 24K. Okay. Tonight I might fall in love. depending on how you hold me. I'm glad that I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control me. Keep dancing and calling love. She fighting but falling slowly. If ever you are in doubt, remember what mama told me. Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. Your back against the world, I never tried you for anybody else. A brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. The best thing about the world, I never tried you for anybody else. Oh,
have you looked in the mirror lately? Wish you could trade eyes with me.
Cause there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds.
Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you from your nap.